I am so grateful because I thought that this was going to take the rest of my life to get through the volume of possessions and memories in this house. I have a few dreams of my own. We can start looking ahead and start enjoying life a little bit.